Hello everyone, welcome to Jotun. Hope you're having a great day, great night, whatever you're doing, wherever you are. Hope you're just having a great time overall. So, you can see the continue button. I'll explain in a second. Let's just create a new game. Yes, I would like to erase my progress. So, I was scrolling through my Steam library wondering what to play. I saw this game, Jotun. I remember the sound of wood crackling and splintering, the howling of the wind and the crashing of water on my face. It froze my skin cold with the cold I had never felt before, and our ship sank. Not really a girly voice. In the seas, Persilis, a translucent mush ran out of it to hold me. I dragged deeper and deeper towards the goddess of the sea's kingdom. Death had come for me. Even my warrior soul would not quench her thirst for prey. Darkness came. But when I awoke, I was not in a palace of seaweed and bones, but in stillness and silence. Okay, I tried to read that for you guys, because someone might be just listening. Wasn't in a girly voice, I'm apparently a girl. So, what I was saying before the cinematic began, and I maybe ruined it for you when reading, doesn't matter, is that I was going through my Steam library and I saw this game Jotun. Sounded a little bit interesting. I opened it, watched the video, saw some screenshots. Looks very interesting. So I decided to download it. Downloaded, installed it. And I played for like 10 minutes and saw how beautiful this is.
Yggdrasil.
Connector of the Nine Worlds. Beautiful. Yes, it is. Okay, I'll maybe stop reading for you guys. So yeah, I saw how beautiful this game is. And it looked very interesting for 10 minutes I actually played. And this, I decided to record it. But I stopped. Can't go very much in, so it's okay, I guess. Haven't spoiled myself enough to ruin the experience. But I know how to handle this guy. No, but there is nothing.
Borði þarf að finna eina rún. Þegar hún hefur verið fundin,
ræðið
hvort þú heldur áfram að kanna svæðið eða snýrið
aftur í
ginnungagap.
Well, I'm not sure is what these are for, the blue things. Pause to view the map, there, that's where I am. Somewhere. Let's wait for this one to explode. I can actually kill this. Okay, got the first guy. I'm not sure if I can kill the white thingies, because I didn't try in my gameplay basically. This guy is very creepy. Just look at him. He opens his eyes, tracking me.
Hinn helgi mýmisbrunnur, þar sem ég fórnaði auga mínu, mun endurnýja bæði líf þitt og krafta.
This is the place that we saw from up above, by the way. Thinking of going left first. Because I passed this, and I went first right, and took some damage. And then when I came here, I took a lot more damage. Damn. Because like of the poison clouds and whatnot. No! Okay. We're all good for now. That went better than expected, actually. When I came here, I died. The thing that I took a lot of damage, I died. Like, no. We're almost there. Think. Okay. That was far easier than expected it would be. Let's see how this goes. This side has these tentacles here. Let's see what's over here. Ah, don't hit me. And if you kill them, they respawn. They slap randomly around. And now the fun begins. Oh. This side's easy. But I still took some damage.
Goðin ein vita hvað dvelur í þessum haug.
And I like this guy. Stay here. What, that hit me? Yeah, I can stay between his legs, but he will never hit me here.
Megi þessi seinni dauði veita þér endanlegan frið.
Get the room, is it?
Þú hefur fundið rún jarðar. Skógarjötunsinn sem myndar held með náttúrunni. Haltu áfram að kanna svæðið eða snúðu aftur í Ginnungagap.
We're returning to Ginnungagap. I hope I pronounced it right. Now we're in the void.
Til að mæta hinum máttugu jötnum þarftu að finna rúnirnar sem eru faldar víðsvegar ríkin. Sigraðu jötnana og sannaðu þig fyrir goðunum.
Like, look at this game, it's so pretty. And they probably got it from a humble bundle or something. Not even noticing.
Jörð, rún uppskeru, frjósemi og jarðar.
Yeah, how this guy works, he heals me. And basically this is where I had gotten to into my playthrough before actually starting to record. And I had not defeated what's about to come. Looks very nice. So I got to here. And that's it. Like, I think I got her to half HP, I wasn't able to kill her. Not sure what these flowers are. I think they're for the gas, but then in my first playthrough they didn't work. Ouch. This is not working as planned. Let's try it like so. I got locked here, by the way. Yeah, I'm dead. One of the first times I got locked behind her arm when she digs into the ground. Such a simple game, it's more difficult than someone would expect. I think I should clear all the tentacles before continuing with her. Really, that didn't hit her. Really help me, or maybe it did. Hmm. What I'm gonna do is cut all of these tentacles. Did she summon more? How did I not kill that one? Okay, so maybe it does save me, this thing. We should start hitting here. How? Doesn't matter. Kill all the tentacles, hide behind the flower. Very annoying. Miss. Miss. And I missed the zoo. And yeah, okay. So I was about to get stuck again, right there. There wasn't. But she didn't go past. That's nice. There should be a faster way. Really? Stay behind this flower. Kill tentacles here, because I think if I fight her in the middle, I can get the most damage. Stop spawning tentacles. Stop! Ah. No, 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 no. See what she does now. Yeah, the smoke. Clear out the way. Should be fine, I think. Yeah. Yeah. It's too much tentacles. Much tentacles and I'm too low on HP. Really? Couldn't dodge through the tentacle.
ávinna þér hylli goðana.
Drink some coffee. Let's try again. We were better this time, but we were not doing something correctly. Yeah, that's just great from my side. To get her half HP is very easy. Yep, near the flower. No, oh, come on. Okay, I'm very low on HP again. Because I popped into a tentacle. Which she will resummon now. Yeah, I'm dead.
Þér hefur mistekist að ávinna þér hylli goðana.